สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Thai Language for Muay Thai Training Unit 1 Start your Muay Thai journey on your first day Alright, let's start Of course, when you arrive Thailand, it's very important to know how to greet like Thai So, we're gonna start with hello Hello in Thai we say สวัสดี สวัสดี Very easy But keep in mind that I want you to put this wordSo what if you're a guy, you always put the word crap at the end of the word or the sentence to make the sound more polite. And if you're a woman, you always put the word ka at the end of that word or sentence. So we say สวัสดีครับ if you're a guy. And สวัสดีค่ะ if you're a woman. Okay? Next, very important, thank you. In Thai, we say ขอบคุณขอบคุณ Again, if you're a guy, you say ขอบคุณครับขอบคุณครับ And if you're a woman, you say ขอบคุณค่ะขอบคุณค่ะ Okay? What about if you want to say thank you so much? Thank you so much In Thai, we say ขอบคุณมากมากขอบคุณมากมากมากมาก means very much A lotSo much. Okay. ขอบคุณมากมากครับ ขอบคุณมากมากค่ะ Okay. Next, if you want to ask how are you, in Thai we say สบายดีไหม สบายดีไหม The word ไหม you have to raise your tone. สบายดีไหม Okay. สบายดี means fine.My is the word to make a yes-no question. So basically, the whole sentence mean, Are you fine? Mm-hmm. But yeah, it's the same like, How are you? Okay? But not just sabai di mai we use in Thailand. We also have many alternative way to ask, How are you? I want to recommend you to use this.เป็นยังไงบ้าง This is spoken language and kind of very informal. You can use this sentence to ask your friend or somebody you're close to. เป็นยังไงบ้าง You can even make it shorter by cut the word ยัง So it will become เป็นไงบ้าง They got the same meaning as yeah สบายดีไหมเป็นยังไงบ้าง okay all right next the first three word is the phrases you can use as an answer สบายดี if you're fine you say สบายดีสบายดีครับสบายดีค่ะ but if you not that good like you're not feeling that well that good you can say ไม่ค่อยดีไม่ค่อยดีดี guess the meaning of ดีดี means good okay what about ไม่ค่อย yep not that similar grammar not that something ไม่ค่อย somethingOkay, let's make a sentence. I want to say, not that beautiful, not that beautiful. In Thai, beautiful, we say, สวย, สวย. So, not that beautiful, ไม่ค่อยสวย, ไม่ค่อยสวย. What about if your friend kind of hesitated on buying something?And hey, you say hey, ไม่ค่อย it's not that expensive, ไม่ค่อยแพง or if your friend asks you how's Thailand's trip, and you can say hey, it's not that expensive, ไม่ค่อยแพง, ไม่ค่อยแพง, แพง means expensive. Oh, I have to write Thai first. Okay, expensive. This is beautiful. Okay. Next word, ขอโทษ ขอโทษ ขอโทษครับ ขอโทษค่ะ ขอโทษ means sorry. In this case, you can use as excuse me when you ask for help or asking the direction or something. ขอโทษนะครับ ขอโทษนะคะ Okay. Next word, it's my favorite word. ไม่เป็นไร because it reflects a lot of how Thai society or Thai culture are. ไม่เป็นไร means it's okay, but you can use this word in many, many situations. For example, if somebody says sorry to you, you can say, ไม่เป็นไร no problem. Hey, don't mind, ไม่เป็นไร. Or if somebody says thank you to you,Thank you. You can say, ไม่เป็นไร It's okay. ไม่เป็นไร Okay. Or if you want to cheer somebody up, your friend feel really down, and you can say, Hey, it's gonna be okay. It's nothing will happen. Nothing bad will happen. ไม่เป็นไร Okay. Cheering. Cheer somebody up. Or you want to say that you don't care about something. Your car is broken or something bad happened, and you just say, ไม่เป็นไรไม่เป็นไร Something bad happened. Okay. Or you can use as the word when you don't care about something. I'm gonna be late, but ไม่เป็นไร Okay. Don't care. So you will hear lots of Thai people speaking this word all the time. ไม่เป็นไรไม่เป็นไร Easy, easy, สบายสบายOkay, next word, yin di means you're welcome, but in this case, you can use yin di when somebody say thank you. Okay, it's like my preacher, you're welcome. I'm glad to do something like this. But if you put the word duai, look at this, duai means together.Like, I'm glad with you. I'm glad with you. I'm glad together with you. Congratulations. Okay, so if you put the word duai from my pressure, you will come, it will become congratulations. Okay? All right, next. Let's have a look on pronoun, Thai pronoun. Okay, we start from I. If you are a man in Thai, we say homHom, and if you're a woman, you use chan. Okay, what about you? You, we say kun. Or to make it more Thai, you put kun in front of the listener name to be more polite. Okay, kun.But if you just you just want to use with your Thai friend or something, you don't have to use kun. Kun is for someone who are not close to. Okay, so if you want to talk to your friend, you can call them te or ga or just use their name.Chompu, สบายดีไหม? For example, you don't have to kun Chompu. That's too formal, okay? You can just call me Chompu, okay? Chompu, do you want for example, we learn in next slide. Okay, if you want to say he or she, you say เขา, it, มัน, they,people พวกเขา and they animals or thing พวกมัน okay what about we เราall right I forget to tell you let's get back I forget to explain the word เรื่อย sorry if you're so not good not bad you say เรื่อย oh my fault I just recognize because I see the R. In Thai, R, you have to pronounce with R. So, เรื่อย, เรื่อย. Okay, but not how to say Sometimes you can say just lưỡi lưỡi, that's okay. But to make the right pronunciation, you say lưỡi lưỡi, okay? Back to this, because I see R here. So this is rau, rau. And if you want to, another word of we is puok rau, puok rau. But in this case, you have to show up more than three person. Then you can use the word puok, because it's explained as a group. If you just two person, then better use rau. That's enough, okay? All right, let's have a look on this topic. This is kind of interesting. How to use I like Thai and how to use you like Thai in very informal way. Okay, in Thailand, I don't use Chan. I use my name to call myself. To call yourself, you just use your name. Thai people call themselves by their name. However, it suits only when you talk to your friends or other person. Okay, for example, I use my name, Chom. Chop. Chop means like. Okay. Muay Thai. Muay Thai means Muay Thai. Mak, mak. What is mak, mak? Remember at the first page, mak, mak means a lot. And I put ka to make the sentence more polite. Okay, Chom, chop, Muay Thai, mak mak ka. I like Muay Thai a lot. Okay, what about how to use you like Thai? To call listener or person you're talking to, just use their name. But put some word before their name. If they are older than you, then you put the word P in front of their name. And if the person you're talking to are younger than you, then you put the word nong, nong in front of their name. P, Chompu. P Chompu, sabai di mai ka? Something like this. Or if I'm younger than you, then you can say nong Chompu. Nong Chompu, sabai di mai ka? Okay, let's have a look on example. In this case, I talk to a girl who is younger than me, named Bang. Nong Bang. Chop. What is chop? Like. Muay Thai. Mai ka? Remember? Mai. Mai at the end of the sentence with rising tone. Mai. It's a yes no question, and I put the word ka to make it more polite. So all together, Nong Bang, chop Muay Thai mai ka? Do you like Muay Thai? Do you like Muay Thai? But I'm talking to a girl named Bang. Nong Bang, chop Muay Thai mai ka? Okay. Now let's speak. Introduce yourself. All right, we start. So this first three is for the guy, okay, if you are a man. This is if you're a woman. Okay, woman. Of course, start with Sawadee Krab. Sawadee Krab. Pom Chu. Chu means name. So basically, I name. Pom Chu. Ma. Jak prathet. Ma means come. Jak means from. Prathet means country. So same grammar. Sawaddi krab. Pom chu jo. Ma jak prathet. Italy krab. Hello, my name is Joe. I come from Italy. Okay, easy. If you're a woman, sawaddi ka. Chan chu. Chan chu. Jane. Ma jak. Prathet. Australia. K. ka. Easy. Sawasdee ka. Chan chu Chompu ma ja prathet Thai ka. In Thailand, we don't call our country Thailand. We call prathet Thai, just Thai. Okay. So prathet Thai. Okay, not prathet Thailand. No. Okay. Word choice. If you come as a group, maybe you show up at the Muay Thai gym and then the trainer asks you, oh, where are you from? Where are you guys from? You can introduce yourself as Puok Rao. You can have a look on the slide, on the book, at the pronoun. Puok Rao means we. But yeah, same. Ma ja prathet. But just change the pronoun. Okay. Puok Rao ma ja prathet Italy. Or you can introduce yourself as the citizen of that country. Pom pen kon. Pom pen kon Italy. Okay, pom is the pronoun you can replace by chan. Chan or your name. Chompu. Pen means to be. Look at this. In Thai language, we don't have is, am, are, was, were, or any form. We just use pen. Okay? Pom, pen. Kon. Kon means people or person. So people of. People of. Chan. Pen. Kon. Thai. Am Thai. Am Thai. Okay. Oh no. All right. My Apple Pencil is low battery. Okay. Chan pen kon Thai. Okay. Some country names in Thai. Yeah, there are some countries that Thai people we have specific word to call them. For example, USA, we say Saharat or America or Saharat America. Yeah, okay. UK, we say Angrit. Angrit. Germany, we say Yerlaman. Yerlaman. Yipun, we say, Japan, we say Yipun. Yipun. France, we say France. France. Portugal, in Thai we say Portuguese, Portuguese. China, Jin, Jin. Look at the example. I wrote Pom Pen Kon Saharat Krab. I'm American. Pom. Pom. Ben Kon Saharat Krab. I'm American. Okay. Pom. Ben Kon Angrit Krab. I'm British. Pom. Ben Kon Yeraman Krab. I'm German. If you're a woman, Chan Ben Kon Angrit Ka. Chan Ben Kon Yeraman Ka. Okay. Alright, useful sentences. What's your name? What's your name? Kun chu arai krap or kun chu arai ka? Kun means you. Chu, name. Arai, what? You name what? You name what? What's your name? Sabai di mai krap? Sabai di mai ka? We already learned, so check. Sabai. Sorry. Sabai di krap. Sabai di ka. Check. Ah, this one. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Yindi ti dai rujak krap. Or yindi ti dai rujak ka. Yindi means I'm glad, right? Yep. Ah, rujak means no. So I'm glad to know you. Nice to meet you. Okay. I like Muay Thai so much. This. Chom. Chom. I like seafood. Chan chop seafood. Sorry. I like durian. Chan chop durian. I like pad thai. Chan chop pad thai. So easy. In this case, I like Muay Thai so much. What is so much? Mak mak. I like pad thai mak mak. I mix the word. Chan chop pad thai mak mak. I like pad thai so much. Okay, now I speak two languages. Okay, so if you're a guy, ผมชอบมวยไทยมากมากครับ. If you're a woman, ฉันชอบมวยไทยมากมากค่ะ. I am a fighter. ผมเป็นนักมวยครับ. If you're a woman, yep, ฉัน. So, the following lesson, I will use ผม as the main pronoun. But if you're a woman who are learning this course, you just replace the word ผม by ฉัน. Or if you want to introduce as a group, like we or they, you can just put the word in the pronoun table on the book here instead of using the word ผม, okay? ผมเป็นนักมวยครับผมเป็นนักมวยครับ I am a fighter ฉันเป็นนักมวยค่ะ I am a fighter I am a trainer at ผมเป็นเทรนเนอร์ที่ means at okay ผมเป็นเทรนเนอร์ที่ออสเตรเลียครับผมเป็นเทรนเนอร์ที่อังกฤษครับOkay, I train at, in this case, I mean training Muay Thai, okay? So I use, so it will become ซ้อมมวย means training Muay Thai. ผมซ้อมมวยที่ I train at, and followed by gyms names or team or city or wherever you train okay for example I train at เกียรติพลทิพย์ ฉันซ้อมมวยที่เกียรติพลทิพย์ค่ะ okay if you want to say I have a gym in city or country you say ผมมี to have okay ผมมีค่ายมวย that ค่ายมวย means Muay Thai camp okay or gym ผมมีค่ายมวยที่เยอรมันครับ what is เยอรมัน German ผมมีค่ายมวยที่ญี่ปุ่นครับญี่ปุ่น means Japan okay ผมมีค่ายมวยที่เกาะสมุยครับ I have Muay Thai gym at เกาะสมุย okay so me means to have all right I want to fight in Thailand I want to fight in Thailand want to do somethingWant to do something you use hang on okay want in Thai we say อยาก okay and followed by verb to fight in this case is ชก ผมอยากชกที่ประเทศไทยครับ I want to fight in Thailand and if you ever fought before you sayผมเคยชกมวยมาก่อนเคย done something มาก่อน Ma kon means before, okay? I have fought Muay Thai before. Pom kei chok Muay Thai ma kon. I have never fought Muay Thai before. Pom mai kei. Mai is for negative sentence. Pom mai kei chok Muay Thai ma kon. Okay. Word choice. You can. This is the essential vocabularies about Thailand that you need to know. First, Kon Thai. Kon Thai means Thai people. Prathet Thai means Thailand. Ahan Thai. Thai food. Ahan. Means food. ภาษาไทย Pasa means language. Okay, this is long word. วัฒนธรรมไทย วัฒนธรรม means culture. Okay, and Bangkok in Thai we say กรุงเทพ that means the city of angels. So like Los Angeles. Okay, Bangkok in Thai we say กรุงเทพ. Okay, for example, guess พวกเราชอบอาหารไทย. I forget to put this มากๆ. พวกเรา means we. Chop, like, ahan Thai food, มากๆ, so much. So in total, พวกเราชอบอาหารไทยมากๆ, we like Thai food so much. Okay, so this is chapter 1. If you have any question, don't forget to post on the group I create. See you on chapter 2, unit 2. สวัสดีค่ะ.